Good day, this is QPD. You know, I'm told that you Homo sapiens, you struggle with communicating with others. So I'm here to decipher some of these situations. So to help me maneuver this artifact, whatever you call this thing, is a wonderful young lady by the name of Lerado. Aren't you going to press for me to watch?
Hello. Sorry, I just wanted to talk about the old post that I liked of yours.
Yeah.
Lovely photo. but that was an accident.
So you went stalking me?
Stalking? No, not at all.
So you don't like my pictures?
No, I do. I love your photos. That's why I sent the. I just didn't want to show you that. I do.
So you like me, but you don't want to show me that you like me.
I do. I that too.
What I want to show me. Wait, Daniels.
Well, this is a very simple one. You have a woman here who's very sure of herself and knows what she wants. But now the person that she wants is Kwabab. Doesn't even know how to. Does not even standing straight. Not talking properly. He's scared. Grab what you want, young man. Grab, it's right in front of you.
Because I'm going to send away Zolipso.
And then Jose?
Oh yeah, my lock. As well, as how.
Alex, what?
Yeah, let's go to the bizarre. What's
wrong with you? What's
wrong with you? Okay, Lalela.
I think this young man is very patronizing. You see, what you need to do when you have done wrong, you must apologize and then explain what it is that you are apologizing for so that you can make the lady feel like you know what you've done, you know what you are talking about, and you are remorseful. This one here, he's buying shoes. He doesn't want to be accountable. If this happens to you, ladies, leave.
No, it's chill. It's no pressure.
No. This is about fucking anyway, right?
Look, some of us still believe in real love.
Okay.
I want that Connie and Sean love. May his soul rest in peace. A love that transcends even death, you know?
A love like that doesn't exist. Okay, love. Love is like a Bollywood movie. It's fake.
Damn. Who hurt you?
Who hasn't been hurt?
Fair. But fuck it. I'll try again anyway.
This is plain to see. These two, they don't know what love is. They have an idea of what they think it is, but they don't know what love is. As you young people say, this relationship, or whatever this is going to end in tears. Do they pay you to come and put this thing here and then keep pressing it?
Yes, they do.
Oh, wow, it's nice for you humans here.